Researchers are seeking to redesign concrete, the most widely used human-made material in the world, by following nature's blueprints. In a paper published online in the journal Construction and Building Materials, the team contrasts cement-based concrete binding ingredient with the structure and properties of natural materials such as bones, shells, and deep sea sponges. As the researchers observed, these biological materials are exceptionally strong and durable thanks to their precise assembly of structures at multiple length scales, from the molecular to the macro or visible level. From their observations, the team, led by a professor in MIT's Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, proposed a new bio-inspired bottom-up approach for designing a more durable cement paste.